Yo, hey, what's up, guys? Today's video, we are going to be playing more Neptunia V2 or Victory 2. And pretty much, there was some voiceless dialogue, and that stuff wasn't really that important, to be honest. But after I found out there were some share crystals here. So we're gonna go here and we unlock this new area. So this chapter I should be relatively short. I mean, besides the boss battle, and you can't run from enemies, I should know that. But this chapter should be relatively short, because all there is to this chapter is this boss is... Now, is this area, then there's a boss fight that does take some time, and then there's some of that voiceless dialogue. Isn't that fairly obvious that's R4? Isn't that fairly obvious? I mean, like, clearly, purple lips, white skin, those things under her eyes, I mean. And then look at the silhouette, man, it's so obvious. place does have some catchy ass music though. By the way, I just love the voice that they chose for the Dawgoose. I mean, when you hear it, you might understand why, you might not, but I just love it. R4 again.
Text to speech unavailable here. Mega Dimension Neptunia 7.
Hey everyone, I brought Uzume with me.
I hear you guys found this place especially for me. I couldn't thank you enough.
So we got a blue, we got a black, we got a pink, and we got a green dog. Where's the yellow one?
Uzume thanked us, Blue. I'm so happy.
What the snap? There are so many Dawgoos, and they're speaking all friendly-like, too.
Oh gosh, seeing them warm up to Uzume like this is gonna make it a lot harder to fight them back home.
So, my friends, where's this share crystal that you discovered?
It's right over here!
Cause Uzume, she befriended the monster, but you guys just destroy them,
oh,
you know?
Man, you guys weren't playing around! This is definitely a share crystal!
Its size is remarkable. Uzume, we can finally proceed.
I know.
And because you guys are talking so much, you're wasting too much goddamn time.
This is amazing. Everyone, thank you so much! With this, I'll finally defeat the giant!
But why bother? Please, allow me to put an immediate end to your delusions.
What's going on?
More convenient. I mean, I think it's targeting both, but I think the share crystals are more important at this moment. So I'll go share crystals.
I'll crush the giant here and now. Nepsy, Gearzy, lend me a hand.
Leave it to us.
Yeah. Hey, you big idiot. This ends today. I've crafted this technique especially to defeat you. Prepare to die.
Well, I can't have you do that now, can I?
What?
It can't be. How can this be possible?
Are you friggin' kidding me? Come on! Dang it! Who's out there? We literally just found that thing.
And that's the perfect setup for it to be destroyed, man.
You've earned it, Brett.
Gosh, you break the fourth wall, you should understand this, Snaptoon.
I suppose this is the first time we've met like this. Very well, then. I will tell you. I am called R4. Along with the dark CPU, I am the one who will bring about the end of you and your world.
All right. Not really surprising.
Oh, I see you have heard of my power.
Not really.
She an acquaintance or what?
Honestly, she's like one of those annoying relatives you don't like too much because she's always criticizing or picking fights with you. Ahem. Let me explain to those in the audience new to the series. We've fought this herald boss lady character called R4 like a billion times in the older games and anime releases. She's so boring. I seriously don't even want to look at our snore right now. She's not about to make us enter a boss fight, is she? Ugh, I'm so over it.
Because she always says that.
Big sis, maybe you should be less meta in explaining it so the players get a more immersive, believable experience.
Breaking the fourth wall.
But in our world, R4 should have perished. And in the other dimension, I thought she had reformed completely. Which means that this R4 must be different from the ones we've seen.
Obviously.
It seems like you brainiacs were hatching a fairly thoughtful scheme with that crystal. It's too bad. Now, dark CPU, annihilate
so pretty much
every last one
of
R4
these insolent dead.
Rats.
The one from Victory, again, like Gear said, reformed. So, this one is completely different. Ironically, all the R4s start out the same,
this kind of
but end
weapon
differently.
Is a rule violation. Where's your sense of sportsmanship?
Prattle on all you'd like. Your end is nearing by the second. No need to hold back, Dark Purple. Thoroughly grind them into dust.
Get it, Dark Purple, and Neptune
Help
is a
me.
Purple Heart. So get it, Purple Heart versus Dark Purple.
Damn it! If only I had the strength to deploy! If I had more power, I could destroy it! But even if I can't win, at the very least, Nepsi and the others! Hey, Nepsi and Gearzy, take Goobs and everyone else and run!
Musume, what are you talking about?
She thinks she could win.
I'm the only one it's after. I'll be the distraction while you get everyone out of here!
No, I don't wanna. I'm not leaving you behind, Musume.
This is my fight. This doesn't even concern you. I got you all involved in my fight. My problem. I can't let you die because of that.
Well, we don't want
I'm
you to
I'm the main character,
either.
So they can't
and
die
now that
in
we're
this
friends,
game.
This does concern
they
us.
Can get captured,
Consider
though.
Us involved.
I feel the same way as Neptune. I know we just met, but I could never abandon a friend in need.
Hey, come on. The way you two are talking makes it sound like I won't make it.
You're worried about it, though, right? The share crystal's broken. You have no power. You look totally desperate.
What?
Oh, jeez. With a face like that, it's even more impossible for us to leave you behind.
But we don't have enough share crystals to even think about flipping the situation around.
I mean,
Our
you forget
that
you,
completely.
You forget shares
don't
come
sweat
from
it, pal.
Faith. So
we
as long as people have faith in you,
we're gonna beat this thing up the old-fashioned
way. That you can
way.
Transform.
Neptune.
As long as enough people or beings have faith
no
in you.
Way. This is share energy?
You guys should
I
know
feel
this.
Power flowing through me.
What is this? Huh? Could it be?
It's over, Goo. We're so dead.
Don't give up, Goo. Uzume, she's gonna definitely do something big.
You assume that.
That's right. She always managed to come out on top before, and today, we have two more friends helping her. Goo!
Is it you guys?
Yes, it's called faith.
I understand now. The faith of the Dagoos is flowing into us as share energy.
Yes, that's it.
What's this? But aren't the Dagoos monsters? How can this be? It's never happened before.
Let's don't worry about
small
it.
Small stuff like logic or plot development. Let's just beat this fool.
It's called
up.
Plot convenience.
Let's go, little Nep.
Yeah.
Keep your eyes on us, please.
power of a CPU!
What are these forms of yours?
CPU Purple Art, I have arrived.
I'm Purple Sister Nepgear. Don't underestimate me just because I'm a CPU candidate.
You twerps were CPUs?
Yes, they were. And now her memory's acting up.
What was that? Was that a memory?
A memory of planet.
Why would I
yes.
see that now, of all times?
Because you were planet
CPUs. It doesn't matter
CPUs.
Right now. If we have the share energy, then there's only one thing to do. Goobs, we'll put your wishes to good use. Transform!
And then, shearing... Shield activate! Shearing shield activate!
What? What the hell is going on?
This field... This is incredible! What is this power?
The plan is a huge success! We captured it within the field!
I knew you told us we could contain it, but I didn't expect this space to be created. Is this due to the power of the share energy?
This is a sub-dimension created by Uzume's ability, which uses share energy as a medium.
Uzume's ability?
What is this field? Why can't I gather my strength?
I'm sorry about that. I'm trying to get a screenshot for a thumbnail.
You're totally gonna beat up this silly giant you're so proud of. Okay, here we go. The first and final real and true fight.
The first and final real and true fight. I think she forgets that there's dark white, dark green, and dark black. So there's three more besides this. Alright, so basically what it, pretty much what it was trying to tell me there.
No matter how strong the opponent, I won't lose!
Let us begin!
Let's end this!
So basically what the tutorial is trying to tell us, or me, because I'm playing it, is that...
Alright, I'll go calmly.
What basically trying to say is to... It's basically like strategy in this game, to like, where, because the bosses are bigger and stuff. Because the bosses are bigger, there's actually more space for you to move around. So,
who's my
opponent? So you should really think about spacing your characters around. But we can't do that for this fight, I'm pretty sure. So, item healings.
This.
Thank you! I no longer have doubt!
Healing rain.
Please,
ta-da! Uzume's turn! Here I go!
Let's end this!
I won't hold back! Multiple Beam Launcher!
Nepgear, why are you missing?
Uzume's turn.
There's no excuse for you missing. I honestly don't understand, like, why does she miss? You have one target. One job. That, yo.
Let's end this.
Cross combination.
I no longer have doubts.
Please, please, don't miss.
Spiral Dream! Here you go!
Thank you!
Turn back!
Leave this to me!
Turn.
do this. I mean, we could, but... I'm not sure what attack the character is gonna do next, but this is all fucking random. I could take the risk, but... First, let's see if I could, You have to get her back or shit.
Use this.
Thanks!
You still struggle?
Oh, like, come on, man. It's like... At least somebody's still alive. Alright. I think we have a chance. So primary thing right now is going to be healing.
You need this.
Thank you. Nice.
Ta-da! Uzumi's turn.
So Netgear has the lowest health.
Wanna try using this?
That's really helpful.
Because Netgear has the lowest health. Netgear has lowest health. And
please, use the punch!
I meant to heal you. That fight was hard. I'm not gonna lie, the first time I ever did that fight, it was hard, but not that hard. I didn't even know about that last attack.
There's no need to thank us. It's not over yet.
Like that attack that was a potential one-hitter quitter. I didn't know it had that because it never used that on me on the first time I did it, first time I played it.
To think that the dark CPU could possibly lose to idiots like you.
I mean, obviously,
I'm
gonna cut out like the second and third attempt because those were just horrendous.
What could you possibly do to me in your current state?
Yeah, whatever. We have more people than you.
How aggravating! I will have to withdraw for the time being.
You're running away.
Enjoy what little time you have left until the next time we cross paths.
Cause I mean. I mean, these giant boss battles, I think it's a nice something new to add, to the Neptunia games, but I hated how these bosses, like, they have one hitter quitter attacks. It's I just hate it. I really do.
I'd be happy if I didn't have to fight again for a while.
Ooh, same here. Still, it's kind of a shame.
A shame? You mean that R4 just escaped?
Nope. I just thought that it'd be great to drink some cold juice since we're so worn out, but we don't have any, so yeah, it's a total shame.
Then once we get back to base, we can have a toast together. Although, I think I just need to sit here for a little while. I can barely move. All right! Are you okay, Uzume? Why are you screaming?
At last! I finally put that giant 6 feet under! How can I contain that excitement?
Uzume, although I truly understand your sentiments, I would appreciate if you'd refrain from yelling right into my ear.
Oh, he has ears even though he's a fish. I wonder where he's hiding them.
And it's all because you two stayed here by my side, fighting the good fight.
She shouldn't be happy. There's three more that are going to be just as tough or harder.
Whew, I can't really walk anymore either. Hell, I can't even stand.
I'm curious why Dark Purple listens to R4.
Rest. You've earned it.
So yeah, this episode, this part of the game is, at least, you know, the part where you fight Dark Purple, it's short. It's literally like one stage, there's a few unvoiced, scenes, and we have a couple of voice scenes. So overall, it's really short. It's just a boss battle, and if the boss wants to fuck you over or not. So anyway, guys, that's gonna be the end of this part. Honestly, like, after that boss battle and those four retries I had to do, I personally, honestly, don't feel like playing this game for at least a good, for at least the rest of the day, at least. But a question of the day: what have you played this game, and how do you feel about it? Obviously, since I'm playing it now, you know I've played it. But honestly, I feel that.
Yeah, it's pretty badass. I know.
Text to speech unavailable here.
The way I feel is like, I like how this game is trying to, you know, change it up with like the boss battles. Like how we have giant boss battles now, and we have like a post-apocalyptic future or a post-apocalyptic dimension instead of the usual, you know, happy, you know, go lucky, and all that stuff. But and I like how they like reference like the other games, but. And Uzume as a character, I think, could be interesting, depending on, like, you know, her backstory and other stuff that she has to be revealed to me yet. But that's all I got for you guys. Have a great day. Probably subscribe if you like the video. And I will catch you guys later. Bye.